just did that.
You did some burpees?
Yeah.
I like it.
That was small.
Well, I'll tell you, after 2 minutes right now, we're doing jump rope for 2 minutes. So can you do more burpees?
Well, first I'll go get Daddy. All right, you've got 20 seconds left.
Yeah. Okay. It's just me. Ow.
Where's Danny?
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, John.
Danny used to do 9 o'clock when she was working. John said it's too hard to get to school. She's working.
All right, time.
Working in a nursing home.
So we're gonna do some crossbody toe touches. So that's where you have the sumo stance. You're gonna touch left side with right arm. 5 on each side. And from there, we're gonna go into arm circles. So palm down, going forward for 5 small. 5 medium. 5 big. And then palm up, reverse, 5 small. 5 medium. 5 big. And then scissor swing, so alternate the arm that comes on top. We're gonna go into the downward dog and stretch our calves is the focus of this downward dog. So go into the position, drive the heels towards the floor, and we're gonna pedal the feet. 5 on each side. And from there, go into the pigeon stretch. So draw the right leg up. Michelle, hey.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. Everyone be quiet.
Into a side plank and do the reach through. So we did these last week. I don't know if you did them on that day or not. All right, 1 second. You're going to be up in a side plank, reaching up to the sky and reach through and underneath with a little bit of a twist. You're going to do 10 reaches on each side. Hey, Kyrie. You can't have that over here. You gotta keep it on the other side.
I needed a car to drive you.
Okay, well now you gotta get out and do your workout. And then switch sides, 10 on the other side. All right, now we're moving on to some lunges. So we're gonna do 10 lunges. You can do them in place or walking, whatever's easier for you. Hey, Wyatt. Is that Wyatt? So that's 10 total, 5 on each side.
That's the dude in the neighbors. It's just so fun. They love that.
So you're in it this morning at like 6:45. Did you hear it?
No.
What should we do?
I told them I could do whatever on our iPad for this time. Just trying to make it easy for me to take a break and do this.
And lastly, because we're warming up for some pistol squats, we're going to do narrow stance squats. So you're basically standing with your feet as close together as possible, even feet touching. So you can see my feet. So you can squat even like this, or if that's too narrow for you, just go as narrow as you can do. Quarter. Quarter. You're gonna do 10 squats. So we've got two Tabatas for our opening. Tabata's 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. The first one is gonna be the plank hold. You're gonna shoulder tap each shoulder and then do a push-up. Hold this, buddy. So that's gonna look like this. You're gonna be in your plank hold, tap each shoulder, and then do a push-up. And that'd be one rep. Tap, tap, push-up. You can use your knees on the push-up or on the plank hold if you need to. So that's Tabata 1, and then we'll rest 1 minute and do Tabata 2, which will be pistols, so single leg squats. Those would look like this, standing on one leg, squatting. You can, some people like to grab their toe for some balance. To modify, squat to a target. So I have my flower pot here, but you might have a bench or a couch. Stand on one leg. Close enough that you can actually reach your target. You're gonna sit down on that target with one leg at a time. Hold on 1 second, I'm gonna put my dogs inside. Quarter. Quarter.
That's painful. I can try that. Oh, I lost my sound. I don't know.
Darn it. Anyways. It looks like you both have a chair to squat to, or do you need some other options for the squats? You're good?
That looks good.
All right, so we'll do Tabata 1, the shoulder taps and push-ups, then we'll rest 1 minute and do Tabata 2. I'm gonna set the timer. If you guys need a good home workout timer, the SmartWad app is awesome. You can do like all the different Tabata, Imam, Metcon. And I'm going to set it next to my speaker, so hopefully you can hear it too, but I'll yell as well. So 10 seconds, and then we'll start the shoulder taps. 3, 2, 1, go.
Rest.
Now it looks frozen.
Tap each side and then push up. Rest.
Oh, bring me some scissors. I didn't see the start time.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Starting round 4.
Rest.
Go ask Dad. Rest. Go ask your dad. 3, 2, 1,
let's go.
Rest. We've got 2 more. 3, 2, 1,
let's go.
Okay, bring it up here. Rest. We've got 2 more. Or sorry. Yeah, 2 more. I might have said the wrong thing last time. 2, 1, go. This is number 7. And you gotta find some scissors.
I don't know.
Did you look in the dishwasher?
I did put the gloves scissors in there.
Did you look in the drawer? 3, 2, 1. Rest. Okay, wait just a minute. 3, 2, 1, last one.
Yes, open.
I can't, I need scissors. It's your last one, you got it.
You know where they are.
I will help you just a minute.
But right now, I want one right now.
Rest. All right, you've got 1 minute of rest.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Finley has her video chat with Peter.
All right, we've got 25 seconds and then we're going to go into the pistol squats. Three, two, one.
Let's go.
Pistol squats.
Oh, that might be too low.
Rest.
Rest.
Let's go.
Rest on the counter next to the water.
Let's go.
That was halfway. We got four more. Three, two, one.
Let's go. Rest.
Rest. Good job, ladies.
Let's go.
This is number seven. Back up, Perry.
Rest.
All right, we've got one more.
That's right.
Last round.
Well done.
Time. Nice job, ladies. If you counted your reps, you would enter those in Wattify.
Oh, it's frozen again. That's very inopportune timing. She's probably describing the workout. I know I need this to snatch with. Looking at the sky. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I'm back. Okay, we've got the Metcon coming up. So it's a 12-minute AMRAP. We're going to be adding one rep to each movement every round.
Mom,
so
we have to set the timer.
I will. Start at 1, 2, 3, etc. As high as you can get in 12 minutes.
No more, buddy.
We've got dumbbell snatches first, and then burpee over dumbbell. So dumbbell snatches, you'll have one dumbbell on the ground. Bring it up, overhead, elbow locked out, back to the ground. The burpee, you're gonna jump your feet over the burpee for the jump. So make sure your feet are lined up by the dumbbell. Sorry, you're jumping over the dumbbell, not the burpee. I don't know why I said that. Jump over the dumbbell. That'd be one rep. Then you'd burpee, jump over the dumbbell for rep two. Got it?
Looks good.
So let me set the timer. All right. Looks like Michelle's almost ready. You ready, Michelle? Yes. Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, go. You need some help.
Thank you.
Alexa, play hip hop workout music.
I like that, Meredith.
I'm like, I need music. This is so quiet.
I know. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's,
I need to figure out how to do that from my house.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sure my phone can do the timer and music.
I don't know. I guess probably. I just asked a lot of Alexa too.
Awesome, ladies.
Halfway there.
Halfway. Nice job, ladies.
I know. It's not a story, I know. It's not a story, I know.
3 minutes left. Last minute. Got it, ladies.
1 minute.
Job, ladies, that was a tough one. How many rounds did you get?
10.
Awesome. Nice job, Michelle. Glad you joined us.
Thank you, guys. Good job.
There's a kids class at 10 on the same Zoom link, and the kids class also happens on Thursdays.
Awesome.
Sweating.
Love it.
All right. Have an awesome day.
You too. Thank you.
Have an awesome day, ladies.
Bye.